Jesus said Satan is the father of all lies and all that is false. This enemy is a defeated foe. You can be sure of that. Compliments of Jesus' victory at the cross. But as we learned in part one, we have to continually exercise our privilege of keeping his spiritual bacteria out of our lives, our thinking, out of our spiritual territory. That's right.